So you forgot to add pip to your path. It's okay, my child. It's not your fault. The Python installer is just dumb, but it's okay. RootKit will make the boo-boo go away. First, either press the Windows key on your keyboard or click the Windows icon in the Windows taskbar. Then type in environment. And the top match should be something called edit the system environmental variables. Yes, I know there's nowhere to type into, but just trust my small bracket energy and just start typing. It will work. Okay, so click on the first item there called edit the system environmental variables. Then click on the button here labeled environmental variables. See the path item here and here? You may need to scroll around to find them. And now you just need to add the directory path to the pip program to both of these items, and that's it. Oh, you don't know where your Python directory is? Well, slap my keyboard and hold on to your mouse, cause we're going on a ride. Open Windows Explorer, then click on the blank area in your directory bar. Delete all that nonsense there and type in this new nonsense, percent local app data percent. This is a shortcut, trust. Press enter and you'll be teleported to a new folder. Look for the folder labeled programs, then double click on it, then double click on Python, then double click on the latest Python version or the one that you want to use. The latest version is the one with the biggest number. Then double click the folder labeled scripts. Click in the blank area of this bar again, copy that entire path. Once it's copied, let's go back to our environmental variables and double click on the first path, click on new, then paste, then click on OK. Now go down to the other path, double click on it, click new, paste in, and click OK. Then click this OK. Now if you have Command Prompt, PowerShell, or Windows Terminal open, close them, and then reopen them, and pip should now work. If you have any other questions, check our YouTube channel because we probably already made a video on it, or join our amazing Discord community and ask away. Links are in the description.